Usually, I don't sleep so well after games, but especially yesterday with the euphoria and so much energy and adrenaline and the atmosphere at the stadium was just unforgettable, really. It was just, I'm so grateful to be a part of yesterday's experience. And, you know, it's hard to fall asleep, really hard. You try, you feel tired, but so many thoughts pop up in your head and your heart is still beating fast. And it's normal, you know. We were surprised. I think we shocked ourselves how well we accomplished the game plan and how well we, how loyal we were to the plan. I think that was important because we are Bodø Glimt who don't focus on results. We mainly focus on performance and we believe that with a great performance, the result will come. And that's what happened last night. We beat Broma, not just Jose Mourinho. And of course, he's one of the greatest managers in history of football. I won't say it was special. It was just a night to remember, really. A good mood, good environment to be in. We had the team talk this morning, discussing how it went last night and what are we going to do going forward, approaching the game on Sunday. In the league, and that's it.